Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and if you are brand new here, welcome in. So today I'm doing a little bit of a Christmas binge slash catch up with some of SB19's newer releases. These are things that kind of came out from the end of November or like the beginning of December all the way through now, and they've been releasing quite a few things. Like, I know they've been working overtime, making up for lost time, as they should, and I'm super proud of them for being able to release all these projects, especially back to back with holidays coming up. But today I am going to be checking out, first and foremost, the Acer Yuletide Surprise. This is the song Reset by Acer, and this was a collab between the five of them and Sandara Park. Dara from 21, I believe. I'm not super familiar with 21, but I do know who all the members are, and I have heard a little bit of their music in the past, so I really do like her. And what else we have? We have Pablo's Real Me With You solo that he just came out with. I'm so excited to hear another one of his solos. And then I'm going to be checking out their performances for the Dunkin' Magical Christmas. I think it was like a live stream or something, but it was like a little special thing that they did for Dunkin' pretty recently. So yeah, without further ado, let's check out Reset. I know some of you guys have been asking me in my comments to check them out. There was a bit of a delay and I couldn't get to this right when it came out. This was a couple weeks ago, actually, but I'm so excited to finally see it. Oh yeah, and guys, I have a few of my cute little Christmas bracelets here. I actually have quite a few Christmas bracelets and a few like holiday themed necklaces, but I really love super colorful Christmas jewelry. So I was like, why not be a little bit more festive today? Yeah, let's get right into Reset. So this is pretty long. I did hear that there was, I think, an interview to go along with the song as well. So I'm just gonna watch the whole thing. I think this is the interview and the song. Acer, them and Acer, they always come out with the best songs.
My name is Ken.
I'm Josh.
I'm Justin.
I'm Pablo.
I'm Stel.
Let's go!
They look so good!
Working with Dara herself, diba?
Oh, sobrang...
Oh, she looks gorgeous!
Sa mga, alam mo yun, sa entertainment industry na talagang napanood namin nung mga medyo bata-bata pa kami.
Kahit saan siya magpunta, kilala pa rin siya kasi ganun kalaki yung mark na nilive niya. Hindi lang sa Pilipinas, pero sa buong mundo. And we are very honored na kami yung makakolab niya. Siyempre, working with her in person.
I think we'll sound good together because we have the similar style of music. Like hip-hop, R&B, EDM. So it's totally different from the OPM I knew before.
Her single that they did the TikTok to, was it Festival? Was that the name of the song? Because I heard that song because of their TikTok. I went and listened to it and it's so cute and I absolutely fell in love with that song. I just wanted to point that out.
Plus K-pop, so I think it's really gonna be cool.
Siguro, si Miss Dara kasi diba binansagan siyang krungi-krung-krung. Eh yung grupo rin namin sobrang... makulit din, di ba? Parang kuwela din. Very, ano kami.
Meron kaming sariling zone. Yun.
I'm so glad they were all able to get along.
It's gonna be really fun and another swag music coming soon.
So yung preparation na ginawa namin is syempre.
Sorry, y'all. They all look 10 out of 10. Something about Pablo with like this half up, half down hair pulled back. Oh my, he is glowing. All of them are glowing. Don't get me wrong, but I don't know. When Pablo walked into the room in the beginning of this video, I was like,
yung preparation.
Goodness gracious.
Is siyempre naligo, nag-toothbrush, nagbabango. Umisisig.
It's so nice to see them all smiling.
Because, important yung condition ng body ko before the recording and before the shoot. And I was really busy and tired for the past few days, no sleep, so many shoots. So yesterday I decided to stay in hotel. I slept well, eat well, and I had vitamins.
Si Pablo may
she's so sweet.
Kasi she's siya sa nag-produce ng song. So ayun, marami siyang ginawa.
He's working overtime with these sponsors.
So ayun. Ano ba yung mga pinagawa mo pa?
Actually, kinakabahan talaga ako kasi si Miss Dara yung i-re-record namin ni Josue. Sabi ko, si Miss Dara talagang in person siya yung i-record namin.
So, I'd be nervous too, don't get me wrong.
Still, pag kinakalimutan ka, yun yung mga bagay na kailangan kapag nandito kami, seamless na wala kami problemahin, kompleto yung na-prepare namin. Nang sa ganun, kumbaga parang very professional din in front of Miss Darren na talaga namang, di ba?
I'm sure she was very impressed by them.
Nung high school ako, lumaki ako sa Bukid. Yun yung mga time na sobrang sikat talaga nila. I think, the other peak at that time. So, sobrang sikat talaga. Pag tumutugtog yung kanta nila, piyasa namin sa sayaw namin, yung fire nila na kanta. So, ayan, it's so unbelievable na...
Isn't it crazy how life works? Talaga, you go from listening to them to working with one of the members?
Batang Pilipino, parang gusto rin na maging katulad ni Miss Dara. Like maraming dreams din ng mga nasimulan, may mga dreams na nabuo simula nung nakilala siya as member ng 21. Sa Philippines nakilala siya as si Sandara na talagang sobrang lovable niya, sobrang siyang sweetheart dito ng Pilipinas.
In or in
or out yung pinaka icon niya. Alam ideas. Kumbaga,
yung mark talaga ng iniwan niya dito sa
I actually didn't know that was by her.
Advice I can give them because they're already a big star.
She's so humble.
I want to congratulate them for the successful career and I just want to tell them, enjoy the moment. I say, you only live once, diba? YOLO!
Siguro yung longevity, yung longevity ng career niya kung paano niya napanatili. Kasi ako, sinusubaybayan ko pa rin si Miss Darang yun. Kaya-kaya niya lumagay kahit sa field of entertainment pa yun.
She's very multi-talented.
Then I wanna be like this as an artist. Na pag detiling na ako ng tao, humble naman ito. Without alam mo yan yung pagiging genuine mo towards sa mga taong nilook up ka din. So kami as a as a beginner sa dito sa industry, alam naman natin na hindi kami ganong katagan. And ayun, nilook up ko si. And gaya na sabi ni Pablo,
she gives such like big sister vibes for them. It's so precious.
Sa mga tao and sa mga nakaka-work.
And since they're in a group, inggit ako because I miss my members too. But now I'm a solo artist now. Mm-hmm. So I think mas masaya talaga pag nasa grupo kayo.
That's what I've heard from a lot of group artists.
Always be happy and I'll cheer for them.
This is gonna be a very inspirational song, a happy song. Itong kanta na tumundadala to ng smile sa maraming tao.
Hey, if Rad Kids produced it, I know it's gonna be good.
Ma-feel nyo rin kung paano ma-starstruck kay Miss Sandara.
Ito na siguro yung isa sa mga
biggest. Also, she seems really, really tiny compared to them. I wonder how tall she is because she looks so cute and like so small.
Na talagang nagkaroon kami ng collaboration with her. Hopefully, yung sinasabi ng kanta talagang ma-feel nila.
Different artists collide. So parang yun. Ibang atake ng dalawang artists pag pinagsama. So yun, boom, impact.
Ooh, I'm really excited because it's a collaboration between the best P-pop group of this generation plus
period.
Pambansang krung-krung lang Pilipinas. So it's really something new and it's really different, diba? One of a kind.
I don't want anyone putting these boys down ever again when Dara herself said best P-pop group of this generation.
Let's go.
Day we make memories as if it's last. So don't throw paradise. See what paradise.
That paradise wordplay was so good.
Enjoy life.
Justin. Oh my goodness! Those TikToks were the best thing ever.
Oh,
this is catchy. Eto na naman tayo, drawing na naman bago, mas mabuti pang walang plano, kasi nga natutuloy, no choice. Kapag andyan na sila sa pinto, go Josh! Ken! Natutuloy, no choice. Kapag andyan na sila sa pinto, No, we're hearing Ken, Pop Ken back to back again. Ken! And Pablo had Ken belting for his life on this song. This part. Go Stell, you better pop off. Oh, I'm soft. Acer is probably my favorite of their sponsor songs. Like, everything they've ever done with Acer has been absolutely a 10 out of 10. It's actually astounding. Okay, so next we're gonna do Pablo's Real Me solo. Okay, I'm super, super, super excited for this. Whoop. Okay, here we go. Shot on Real Me. Performed by him in that yellow jacket. Look at that little dimple coming out. I just, oh, you're so cute. Don't smile at me. Stop. Who gave him the right to be this adorable? Also, I love. I love the sound of the Christmas bells kind of in the background in the chorus. That's super cute, super festive. I had to point that out. As we remember the real meaning of Christmas, cherish each moment that we're together. Period. Stop looking at the camera. It's Christmas time and everybody knows. You're not there, you're sama-sama. Oh, it's a wonderful feeling. Doing Pasko'y darating. Ako ay kapiling. The joy of feeling so real. The best of Christmas with you. Oh, that's so cute. What is that? That little yellow cat. What is it? Oh my goodness! He's like everything warm and cozy wrapped into one human. Like, nobody should be allowed to be that cute. That's it? Hello? That felt so short. Oh my god. But I enjoyed that. That was, I'm so happy that he got another fun little solo thing. And with, of course, a sponsor with Real Me. That was wonderful. Okay, so next we're gonna do their Dunkin' Magical Christmas 2023. Let's get into that. Okay, so the first one we're gonna do is Gento. So I'm just gonna be doing the songs that they do in this. I know that they talk a lot during this live stream, but I'm just gonna be reacting to the songs, so just a heads up. So let's start off with Gento. That's not Gento, bro. Wait a minute. There's Gento. Hi. They look so good. Also, I love Pablo's hair with the little like curls out. But I stay mean. Also, Justin's short hair. I'll Gucci, but the real question is, who's really me? A movie is definitely not my reality. Cause you see, Marumi, 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 ew, Kadiri. Power! Oh my god, sorry, I had to do the jingle bells with the bracelets. Justin! With this orange! Ken's ad libs, I love Stell's little scarf thing. Also, Merry Christmas, Josh! I love the little the love sign. Like, this whole background is so cute, so well put together. Oh my god, Stell. There's a lot going on here with Stell and Justin. They're so gorgeous. Ken. Did Stell just do sheesh? Stell, period though. Mephisto. Have I gushed about Pablo enough in this video? The harder I work, the harder I play. Justin sounds phenomenal. Sing Ken and Stell. Ooh, Stell. I need Josh to stop staring at the camera. Okay, Ken, this. Guys, there's so much to look at once. Hey, okay, Justin. This is why I can't have a bias in this group, you guys. Every time I look at someone, another person snatches me. It's like, Ken. Gento. Oh my god, Ken's smiling! Shut up. No. That's why he was smiling, because he was going off with the ad-libs. He knew he ate that. That's why he was so happy. Oh my god. All right, y'all, now we are doing I Want You. So ready to be absolutely wrecked by this song. I don't think I've ever seen like a live performance of the song and not been wrecked by it. Okay.
I want you.
Merry Christmas. The trash and it's a passion, baby. How I could die for you. Stop it. How about it, baby? If you're gonna allow it, honey, it's time you're gonna run. those three harmonizing, I... How I like it. You got me open, I got it dead. I need Ken to stop. Unbelievable. Fresh. Why am I high? I've already fine. Ooh, head over heels, ain't no way to stop. I can stay composed, guys. Ain't nobody else gonna do. So every single time I come through and get it, come through and get it. I'm addicted to the way that you touch me. I want you. Justin's sparkly earpiece, kind of matching his hair. I love that. His in-ear, whatever it's called. I've said enough about Pablo, this reaction. This ain't about him anymore. I've said enough. Goodness gracious. That sounded so good. We're leaving the anglerfish. Ken has me on the ground. Oh, Ken and Justin are too cute. I need him to stop. Oh my goodness. That's what I love about live performances. It gives the artists more room to kind of ad-lib and add different things to the song, so it's a little bit different every time they do it. Oh, and SB19 does it so well. Okay, so next, Mary Munchkin.
Bibigyan namin kayo ng Mary Munchkin. Let's
go, Mary Munchkin. My favorite Christmas carol. Thank you very much. Mary Munchkin, oh my god, Josh smiling over there. They were so baby when they first did this, but look at them now. This really makes me want donuts. So I guess the selling strategy worked. That guitar in the background, yes! So this is like the updated version, I guess, of the composition, I guess? This is so nostalgic.
Like Dunkin' Holiday. Merry Munchkin, everyone!
Yeah!
I'm so soft! You know what's so crazy, though? Like, when they first did that, what was that, like 2021, I think? Could you imagine, like, it's such a weird thing seeing them, like, of course, I've seen the music video for it last year when I was first getting into them, but, like, seeing the difference between where they were at the time when they first did that and then now them performing it, you know, again, as, like, you know, Billboard award winners and two-time, you know, AAA award winners as of last night or two nights ago. I mean, they've grown so much as a group, and I feel like, I hope this was a cute little, like, blast from the past for them to do. I hope they never get tired of doing their Christmas songs like this, even though it was for a sponsor, because it is really fun, it's really cute, really wholesome, and I don't know, it feels very different seeing them do this now, because it's not something they perform often, so it does feel very, like, full circle seeing them do this now, and I don't know, they've just come so far, and I feel like this holiday season for them and for A-Teen have been, it's been such a turbulent time this past month, but now I'm so glad we're able to go into the Christmas season just full force with positivity, and that we're ending the year on a high note, even though that was a pretty deep valley that they had to conquer in order to get to this high note. But yeah, this was so lovely. I hope you guys have an amazing holiday season. For those who celebrate Christmas, Merry Christmas. And if you don't, I hope you have an amazing rest of December, rest of your year. And I will see you all back for the next reaction. So until then, have a lovely rest of your day. Bye.